I don't see it as a challenge to keep going, is it? It's quite easy, really.
Mick Jagger of the Rolling Stones on SiriusXM's Classic Rewind.
The Rolling Stones were very lucky because they always had amazing people that really liked them, into them. And when the internet came along and it started to become like message boards, and I think this really kind of communicated all around the world, people that had an interest in whatever. So that sort of kept really the Rolling Stones going, is because people like them.